Hello, Seymour Better here with freeprescriptionlenses.com, and I had a request. I have someone who has a pair of RayBan 2132 new Wayfarers. They happen to have the size 55, but this will work in the smaller 52 or larger 58 eye size that this frame now comes in. Again, this is the RayBan 2132 new Wayfarer. They have clear prescription lenses in here. This is originally a sunglass lens, but they already have some lenses in there. They want to know how to change them out. So let's assume these are your new lenses that are in there, but let's assume that these are the old lenses you want to take out. I tell everyone you just have to thumb your nose at the idea. You're going to take the frame, turn it upside down so the temple tips are upward. Put your thumb at the nose of the right lens. I'm gripping it by the other side so when I apply a force it doesn't fall on the floor. But I place the frame in the palm of my hand and torque it just a little bit. Place my thumb on top of my other thumb and push down. It's always with your thumb at the nose. Let's do the same thing. Using my hand and press down there, this other thumb on top, press down. You're not gonna break the frame as long as the frame's not been sitting in a car overnight during freezing weather. If your frame's at room temperature, you can have a little bit of force on there. So to put them in, I have the side, I flip them over where now the temple tips are down. I have the side I'm working on closest to me, elbows touching my sides, arms about at a right angle. I tuck the lens in at the outside corner first using my thumbs. Oops, it's still live. Press down at the nose. You're always going to press down at the nose, whether you're taking them out, press down at the nose, putting them in. Flip it over. I have the side I'm working on closest to me, tuck it in at the outside corner. Where it's tucked in there, then with my thumbs, press down at the nose. Now it snaps in there. So that is it. Refer back to it. Now remember, these are unbreakable polycarbonate lenses. These happen to be the Zeiss progressive lens with a photofusion extra gray and Duravision chrome anti-glare, but will work on any clear prescription lenses that I cut. So that is it. Let me get these in the mail to you. I will email you this video to show you how I can put them in, and let's hopefully, fingers crossed, prescriptions gonna be better than the ones you took out. So that's it. If you have any questions, you can leave a question in the comment section below, or you can always go to the contact me page of the website, freeprescriptionlenses.com, and leave me a question there. Thank you for watching.